بسم الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. The world is full of experience. Then there's the will be in the read Salah in a house. This is a million experience. A title I'm say na million experience. We people them we know say prayer we na Salah. The soul of prayer and the brain of prayer na concentration. Allah want we with the prayer, let we concentrate inside with prayer. It means say lay the mind, they read the words them and they read the actions them. It's very important inside Salah. Without this, your Salah, you know they get that standard day where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala they certify with and better. Now I make Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tell we inside the Quran, he say قَدْ أَفْلَحَ الْمُؤْمِنُونَ الَّذِينَ هُمْ فِي صَلَاتِهِمْ خَاشِعُونَ. He say them believer them day then don't succeed. He tell like somebody as udana them, Allah say the one them way then they read their mind inside Salah, then they concentrate. What in and they say and what in and they do, the heart they follow them. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala say this prayer, wa innaha la kabiratun illa ala al-khashi'in. He say it big, it difficult, unless on the one them way their mind they read, way then they concentrate inside their Salah. He tell me inside the Quran, he say aqim as-salata li dhikri. He say do Salah for member me. And we all know say na the mind na in the member, not to the tongue, not to the words them way they come on. We respectable people, million experience, then this there, who will be in the read Salana house. I've been defined and very, very, very difficult for control me mind, fully keep me inside Salah. I've been defined and very difficult. I change beaucoup positions them in my house. I do them sometime in a veranda, I do them in a pala, I do them different, I do them in a compound. Fully no more I will be able to control the mind. I've been the able, but I've been defined and very, very difficult. Very, very difficult. Manual. Seriously. That make Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala he bless them places, then they were in a masjid. If you're inside the masjid, then difficulty, then they, you know, they get them. The moment we enter inside that four wall, that sacred place, and you know, see, you come for mission, you mind they read the Salah. I know they get them difficulty than the before and now for control the mind fully read the Salah. That they tell we say the masjid is very, very important. Let we connect to the masjid, let we take the masjid make away party while we the read the Salah. It's very, very important with respectable people then. Now, sometimes I've been, even the difficulty where I've been defined, I've been the raise my voice with verses them small, now the less volume salat than the dhuhr and the asr. For no more lago the able to read the word them, so the mind go able pick them. Very difficult. The masjid salah in best place na masjid we for them. Another experience again where I get with respectable people, the supplications them after salah, when I've been the do salah in a house, I've been the miss some, and some I've not been the do them proper. The moment where I don't finish Salah, Peking go complain yanda, Peking go call yanda, Peking go cry yanda, telephone go read, I go don't get some tea what I want do. So even they have been defined and very difficult for Lago, they read the Al-Kard and the supplications them after Salah. While it be say inside the masjid before this time and this time now, after we don't say Salam alaikum, you don't rest in that place day. You mind they give you for praise and grace Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and do boku supplications them and read boku dua them and ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala because you no get nothing where they disturb you or distract you from the mission we go for. Another experience again where will they get inside the masjid and we been get out of the masjid then this day. Boku boku of we neighbor people them, we been done they miss them. Me I been get some of my neighbors them from then close the masjid a month and two. I no meet with them, I no see them. When we go na masjid back, na if we able meet with you, say, hey, brother, I day, he say, yes, today. The masjid, it means, say, upon all the blessing we they carry, upon all, plus all the goodness we they inside, plus all the guide we they inside, plus all the iman we they inside, it means, say, na social interaction also. You dey meet people them, you dey see people them, you dey miss people them, you dey know who da get problem and who da no get problem. No wonder. where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala say people the way they get attention to masjid na people then we Allah go guide and na people the with iman. You see innama ya'muru masajid Allah man amana billahi wal yawmil akhir wa aqama as-salata wa ata az-zakata wa lam yakhsha illa Allah. You see fa'asa ulaika an yakunu min al-muhtadin. You see people then we then connect to masjid then get time for masjid. You see them one in the surely Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala a guarantee guide for them. And the guide no means in mo go aljanna. It means I de guide their heart, then go yebu read the salah with concentration. I go guide them time, then go yebu do supplications them after we then do read salah. I go guide them for let them feel equality inside the masjid, let them know themselves, let them sabi themselves, let them go to see themselves. All them type of guide them a day inside this verse. Allah, the Prophet say, you see, إِذَا رَأَيْتُمُ الرَّجُلَ يَعْتَادُ الْمَسْجِدَ فَشَهَدُوا لَهُ بِالْإِيمَانِ. You see, if you see somebody, you get attention to masjid, it connects to the masjid. You see, una certify in iman. Na in make Rasul say, among the seven people in the way Allah get for shade, under Allah in shade, the day we no shade no day, unless Allah in shade, you see, وَرَجُلٌ قَلْبُهُ مُعَلَّقٌ بِالْمَسَاجِدِ. Somebody will be say, it connect to masjid, in heart in a masjid, he wants to do a masjid. Now it makes them say when you read salah, you they wait for another salah. Malika then they pray for you, and you they continue for it. Say you dip on salah as long as another salah you they miss. The mosque is very important. That make na the first thing where the Prophet do na Madina. That make na the four na the quality that way Ibrahim do for Allah choose him as in friend. As he erect the house, Allah say, you like me and myself, I don't take you as me your personal friend. Let we connect to the masjid, let we like the masjid, let we get time for the masjid, let we use to the masjid, let we the kana mosque. When they say, hey, ala salah, hey, ala al-fala, na reality, let we answer. We pray, say, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, no good try we again with such type of decisions us for the masjid. And close again. We continue for it salana di masjid. Bi idhnillahi ta'ala. This na mere experience. I'm not saying yourself get your experience. Share with we. Let Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you all. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.